Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to start Windows 10 in safe mode and how to get out of safe mode in Windows 10. Part 1. How to start Windows 10 in safe mode 4 ways. Way 1. Start Windows 10 in safe mode from settings. Click Start menu and click Settings. Click Update and Security and click Recovery. Click Restart Now button to restart the computer to WinRAR. Click Troubleshoot. Advanced Options. Startup Settings. Click Restart button. Press F4, F5, or F6 key to choose a safe mode option. The computer will boot into safe mode. Way 2. Boot into safe mode in Windows 10 via system configuration. Press Windows and R keyboard shortcut. Type Scanfy in Run dialog and click OK. Click Boot tab in System Configuration window. Check Safe Boot box and choose a safe mode option. Click OK and restart to start Windows 10 in safe mode. Way 3. Enter Windows 10 safe mode from Start menu. Press and hold Shift key. Click Start menu. Power and restart. Click Troubleshoot. Advanced Options. Startup Settings. Restart. Press F4, F5, or F6 key to enter into safe mode. Way 4. Start Windows 10 in safe mode from login screen. Click Start. Power. Restart to restart computer. In the sign-in screen, press and hold Shift key, and click Power. Restart. Click Troubleshoot. Advanced Options. Startup Settings. Restart. Part 2. How to turn off safe mode in Windows 10 3 ways. Way 1. Restart your computer to exit safe mode. Click Start menu. Click Power and restart to boot computer into normal mode. Way 2. How to get out of safe mode via system configuration. Press Windows and R keyboard shortcut. Type Scanfy in Run box and click OK. Click Boot tab and uncheck Safe Boot box. Click OK and click Restart to exit safe mode. Way 3. Turn off Windows 10 safe mode with CMD. Click Start and type CMD. Right click Command Prompt APP and select Run as administrator. Type the command and press Enter to turn off safe mode. Type the command and press Enter to restart computer. How to recover deleted lost files on Windows 10 for free? Open MiniTool Power Data Recovery. Select the location or drive. And click Scan button. Check needed files after finishing scanning. Click Save button and select a destination to store the recovered files. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.